My mother said we had to leave home. The communists were going to take my father away.
Tôi sắp bị chìm. Mình phải nhảy rồi.
If my parents were afraid, they didn't show us. But we would never forget our escape from Vietnam. We were lost.
What was your job in Vietnam?
University professor.
We had no home.
Do you have any family in Canada?
No, sir.
Nobody wanted us.
Welcome to Canada.
Canada chose us.
Canadians opened their borders, their homes, and their hearts to more than 100,000 refugees fleeing persecution after the Vietnam War.
We were home.